We had two three-peats this year. I think she's left, but our low amateur is Alexis Hios for the third time. A nice young player from Westchester Country Club. And our third time Met Open champion, Jean Bartholomew. Thank you. I'm here with the 2020 Lincoln Women's Met Open champion, Jean Bartholomew. Jean, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And, you know, Jean, you joined many great names, yours already on this trophy. And you're now the third player in this greater than 30-year-old tournament to have won this event three times or
nice,
more.
Nice.
What does that feel like?
I didn't know that until you told me, so it feels really nice to win it three times. I think I've only played it five times, so hopefully keep it going.
You mentioned playing at home, and I think that's probably, as you alluded to, maybe a little more difficult than playing somewhere else. But added pressure from everybody here at the club, and
yeah, it was
expectations are high, and maybe people are calling you for practice rounds and things. So maybe just talk a little bit more about that.
I guess the pressure of wanting to do well at your home course is tough, and then hosting and trying to help the girls out. But everybody, like I said, I don't play a lot of golf here. I teach a lot of golf, and I do think knowing the course a little bit is an advantage because the greens here are so severe, and I knew where to miss it.
You mentioned knowing the golf course here a little bit, and at Engineers, I think it's well known that the greens are difficult.
Very difficult.
But you still got to play them. So even knowing them helps, but you still got to play. And so maybe just talk about your approach to the last 2 days, and were there any kind of little things or pivotal moments out there, or just any approach that kind of really helped you play so well the last 2 days?
I think a couple of key par putts yesterday kept me calm, and I think I had 4 3 putts yesterday, but that was more because I didn't hit in the right spot, so I wasn't upset about that. It's actually 4, this is the kind of course, 4 3 putts, that's okay. But I hit it pretty solid. I just tried to steady down, fairway, green, hoped a 2-putt, and I actually missed a lot of short birdie putts today, but you know what, I'm not complaining. It's tough to play your home course.
Well, congratulations, Jean. Thanks for hosting this event and great playing.
Yeah,
I just wanted to say thank you on behalf of the players and the Met PGA. We haven't had a lot of events so far this year, as Jean mentioned, the circumstances, and clubs are busier than ever right now.
Right.
Every day feels like Saturday, so for RXR and the members to give us a couple of days to have a great golf tournament out here, it felt great. I know the appreciation that we got from all the players was through the roof, so thank you to Engineers, Chris Carter, the PGA Director of Golf, Tucker Burns, the General Manager, Mr. Iorio, the golf course superintendent, Patrick.
Patrick, great job.
Phenomenal test and a great golf course out there. So thanks everyone there. And then of course our sponsor.
Thank you guys, can I say. And thank Lincoln. They've been so great. Such a great sponsor. Thank you again for helping us. It's great.
Great, thank you.